Hearing loops, sometimes called induction loops, are the default assistive listening technology in many countries and are increasing in popularity around the world. They produce a signal that connects directly to a telecoil-enabled hearing aid, enabling people with hearing loss to listen to clear, intelligible sound, regardless of background noise or the distance to the sound that they want to hear. Hearing loops function by creating an alternating magnetic field at audio frequencies which provide an input signal for a telecoil-enabled hearing aid, cochlear implant or handheld receiver. A common place to encounter an area coverage loop facility is in a conference room. As many as 1 in every 6 people experience some degree of hearing loss, a number that represents a significant proportion of the population. The simplest form of area coverage hearing loop system is a perimeter loop, where the cable is laid around the perimeter of the room to cover the entire area. In this example, the speaker is using a dedicated handheld microphone to capture her voice. When the sound source has been captured, the signal is transferred to the amplifier. The current delivered to the loop system by the amplifier creates a magnetic field that transmits an audio frequency. International standards stipulates performance for field strength and consistency throughout the listening area. The magnetic field induces a current in the telecoil, which is then translated into audio by the hearing aid, transferring it directly to the ear canal using the hearing aid's own speaker. You can't always use a perimeter loop around a room, as many modern buildings contain metal that absorbs the hearing loop's magnetic field. These issues can be addressed using modern design tools and loop layouts that address both magnetic field degradation and signal spill. For help or advice on any aspect of hearing loop technology, system design, or for more educational training, contact the world's leading experts, Ampatronic, or your local authorised partner.